Look, show up, show up. Back out, pull up. Midtown, roll up. Midtown, roll up. Show up, show up.
You my little nigga, alright? You about ride or die. We about to go out here and fuck this
girl. You give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name.
Got all these cars, man.
This thing gets after it. Oh my god, dude, I love this car, man.
Think it'd be funny?
Look, man, I'm gonna walk away in 5 minutes.
You're not gonna wanna miss it.
All right. Dragon's up in the front.
Where?
Right in the front. Take a look.
Whatever the fuck we want. No, I'm just kidding. I lost my grill.
Yeah, it's not your grill.
This is, you want it?
Whose grill was it?
This is my grill. Don't worry though, I'm a junior deputy. Don't litter, guys. Hey man, pull over! Pull over! Pull over! Did it fuck it up?
Oh my!
It's so funny, dude. Oh, this shit's funny. One car's down, we got two more to go. Oh no! Not in the fence! Dude, the neighbor's, he almost took out the neighbor's fence, dude.
Oh my god, this is a fat ticket.
For what?
Look at this, dude. On the screen.
Man, this light is the worst. There's a car. You wait. No one's around when we're doing it. We're not doing it in traffic and stuff. CGI enclosed course, just for those out there thinking we're not doing safe things. Oh shit, cop.
After that, I felt it like jerking back. It won't go.
I'll push you. I'm gonna keep buying whatever I want, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to justify buying like something really expensive, like a car or like jewelry anymore. Cause I think I only paid like 15 grand for these four cars, and this is, man, this is the most fun I've ever had. I'm about to drop another 20 grand and get some more.
Roscoe just got here.
Roscoe, you on drugs? Yeah, you are, just like when we met you, man. I can tell.
I don't like being sober, huh?
I hate being sober. You think being sober is bad?
Never what you do is how you do it. Okay, you know, smoke pot don't make you pothead, does it? Okay, you smoke crack before doesn't make you a crackhead, you know what I mean?
Matt? Yeah, just because you stole something doesn't make you a thief. See, it's pretty solid.
I feel like it's coming up already.
Nah, man. Fuck! Yeah. Don't slam the boat down.
I think you cracked the fiberglass on the bottom, it's gonna fucking sink.
I watched it.
All right, Matt.
Hi.
How's it going?
What the hell? Oh. You back, man.
Do you want to go in the boat?
Yeah, of course.
Do you want to drive it or do you want me to drive it?
One does not drive a boat.
Can't even give a straight
face. One cons a boat. Boy, you got a haircut.
Oh, thank you.
You kidding me? He doesn't notice this guy? I made you this shirt.
Oh, thank you. That's very nice.
This guy does not even look.
What is the restrictions here in this lake? Anything?
No restrictions.
This is private property belonging to the county. He should not be doing that.
My dad owns the county.
Your dad owns the county.
Yeah, my daddy owns the county.
Uh-huh. I wonder what the police will have to say about it.
My dad owns the police department, too.
Yeah.
Don't worry, man. We have this under control.
No, you don't.
I understand guys like breaking rules here and there. Like, I understand it's bad. I really do. But putting a boat in here, who gives a fuck? I don't really see the big harm in it. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. I could be. I've been wrong a few times. Take my heart and make it strong. You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Anyone I ever met. I'm stuck on your heart. This water's colder than a dead guy's dick. Hey, cops, come. You can't catch us. Look at it, dude. The cops, dude. The cops come to this? We're fucking riding a boat around with Papa Jim? Oh, no, my dad owns the lake.
Your dad does not own this lake. This is a county lake.
Yeah,
I'm
he owns.
Charge of it, so don't give me
no,
that.
He owns the county.
He may own the county, but pull it out.
My dad owns the county. County owns a lake. Ipso facto, my dad owns the lake.
My wife and I busted our ass to get permission to fish here.
There are fishes in there?
Yeah, there's fish in there.
Really?
Yes.
I wouldn't fish for a little bit because the gas in this boat.
But you got to get that out of there. They're going to call the cops. In fact, that lady just called them.
Oh, yeah, she talked to us. She said we can ride the boat for a little bit.
No, you can't. Don't lie.
I'm not lying. I'm joking.
I know.
I'm going to dress like a sailor and then go out there, and then that's about it.
No, don't go out there.
You think I'm a medium or a small? Coast Guard's coming, man. Coast Guard's coming. Oh, shit. We're going to need a bigger boat. Walked in 30,000 in my pocket. Had a nigga just like,
screaming like, ooh, I got a check, nigga wanna flip, I ain't got a flip, but I got it. That's how you
turn
the boat.
It looks salty.
This guy's salty, yeah. Man. I heard they're gonna make this a boating lake.
Yeah, you wish. You don't care, because you're not from the community, you don't care about us.
I was born here. I care about you.
No, you don't.
I love you guys.
What you just did.
Roscoe the Sailor Man.
Was the boat fun?
Yeah.
How did I do at conning it? Was I good?
Tracked very well.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You know I want what's best for here. My dad owns this.
Your dad doesn't own this. I guess I own your camera then. Give me your camera. I own it. Give me your shit. Do I own it? No.
Do you?
See, don't lie.
Oh, I gotta go to school, man.
All right. Come on, guys.
All right, I'll see you next week. How you doing? No, I'm just kidding. How do we resolve this? I don't want you mad at me. I'd already been in there. What's another 2 minutes, you know?
You should have got out of there.
We got on the bright side of things, you know? You know, we're not causing trouble and stuff like that. You know?
We don't do drugs. Well, Roscoe does, but we don't. Oh, cops are here. Shoot. Oh, shit, dude, there's a lady. Brenda, we good?
Not good.
Not good?
You're trespassing on county property.
You gotta leave, man. It's been posted out
there. Are we good to go?
No, you
good. Danny 1, Brenda 0. See ya, Brenda. I got these airbags. I say we put the airbag on that little bridge thing, launch it so Baird goes into the water. Let's try to launch one of these first. That's it. Baird, you got it, dude. Let's go to the bridge.
Dude.
Baird, it's not gonna hurt your butt, dude.
Put a couch cushion on top of it, dude.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, people do that.
Where are we going?
The bridge, dude.
The bridge?
The little bridge.
The bridge. It's 10 bucks a car if you want to park here.
Ugh, I'll give you an IOU.
The sign says you'll be towed.
It's a risk I'm willing to take. Love you, man. You want to see something crazy, though? We're about to send this kid into orbit. Baird loves space. When he was 9 years old, he wanted to be an astronaut. Today, we're going to try to...
Hey, you guys got 5 minutes. I'm calling the spirit of those cars.
My dad's a cop.
I don't care who your dad is. That's private property. I own it. They're not gone in 5 minutes. I'm calling Stearns. They'll be gone.
My dad owns Stearns.
I'm calling him. Car's gone.
I gave him $10 a car. He said we could park there.
I just talked to him.
That guy's a liar.
Take your chances, buddy.
Bro, the cops are coming, dude. Throw that out. What are you doing, dude?
I'm trying to get rid of it.
Don't you get arrested for that?
Don't let him get rid of it.
Roscoe makes more sense than anyone I know, dude.
Pick your leg over.
Put your foot on the thing. Just squat on it, dude.
Put your leg around.
What do I do? Just hit the switch? Yeah. Oh no, dude, he's fine.
No,
dude, don't break the airbag, bro. All right, do I hit it?
Hold on.
Oh, man. They're gonna tow our cars, man. If he falls. Baird, if you fall in, bro, I swear. This way or this way?
Anyway.
We're gonna need more airbags. That's the guy who took our money though. The $10 we gave. It's the guy in the red.
I got your money.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. We're gonna try again. Don't tell me what to do. All right, so last time it didn't work with Baird. I think he intimidated the airbag. So today we have Kiwan to try it out. You ready, buddy? 3, 2,
hold on, hold on. Wait, are we doing-
2, 1, go! Bro, oh my God, I said don't jump, bro. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh. Get out of tough jams like this, visit DannyDuncan69.com, find out how. Hell yeah. Come on down to Danny's Cream Pies, 505 West Dearborn Street, Inglewood, Florida 34223. Batteries not included. Free cream pie with every purchase. Man, I love these things. This is my favorite invention. Baird,
no.
Sit in the chair.
No.
You're not gonna hit your head, dude.
Look at the dents, dude.
You're protected by a can, Rubbermaid. This is high quality stuff, man. I'll put all these oatmeal cream pie boxes around so that way you land on them instead of the concrete. Yeah. It's an Xbox. They're indestructible, yeah. I think.
Oh. Oh my gosh, dude.
That was a bad idea.
And you wanted me to sit on.
I think. Oh. Dude, I got hit in the head, dude. I'm not bleeding. I'm glad you didn't sit on that one.
Show up, show up. Back out, pull up. Back down, roll up.
just meditate. My dad's just sleeping. I'm fucking with my dad.